you, it's Amy, and I thought that I would talk to you today about how awkward that I can be. So I'm quite an awkward person, especially when you first meet me. The more I know you, the less awkward I tend to be, because I'm more comfortable and less awkward. And I don't really know you guys yet, so this could be really awkward. I have a lot of bad habits, a lot of awkward habits. I do tend to have a memory a bit like a fish. Yeah, I tend to have a very interesting short-term memory. If you know me at all, you'll know that every now and again I'll be mid-sentence, and I know I'm not the only one that does this, but it feels like it happens to me a lot more than it should. I'll be mid-sentence talking about something, and what was I talking about? You know, Christmas is over, but that doesn't mean that these will ever go out of fashion. The whole healthy eating, New Year's resolution kind of thing. Yeah, that's not gonna happen anytime soon. I told you this vlog was gonna be about me being awkward, but really it's just gonna be me being awkward, and that's then what it's about and stuff.
I've decided that while I vlog about being awkward and stuff, I might as well, you know, use some of my very rare spare time. Just play around, curl my hair. Why not? Hopefully, vlogging and stuff, because, you know, you're kind of putting yourself out there, really. Hopefully that will help with the whole making myself less awkward thing.
Probably won't, but you know, it's nice to have ambitions and stuff.
So what have you been up to? Oh, that's right, you don't talk.
Aww. So yeah, I made macaroni cheese for dinner.
So that's part of the whole eating healthily going down the drain.
Oh, but it was so good.
So good.
I'm sure I'll do another vlog in the future about how addicted to TV I am. I have a lot of hobbies like photography, singing. I used to like dance, but that just kind of went out the window with the whole healthiness thing. I love piano, I love cooking, a lot of things really. But yeah, TV is...
What's great about TV is you can kind of just switch off, kind of get absorbed into someone else's world, and it's kind of nice.
Well, that's one side of my head.
Bring up topics that you really don't want to talk about, and you're not used to talking about them, and suddenly someone mentions it and they expect you to come out with a completely logical, unawkward answer, and that's just not happening.
So I carried on with my project 365. I'm now into my fifth year. I finished my fourth one. I'm going to post a video when I actually get the chance to put it into a video. I actually finished it. It's all collated and named and everything. Focus. I haven't burnt myself yet. I wish I could tap wood, but I have no hands. Touch wood.
Thank you, Mr. Wire. You're really helping with the whole framing of this video. Oh, well, that's just...
Okay.
I wish it was kind of a cool kind of awkward, But it's not. It's just awkward. It's just, ugh. Wish cake had. Told you, I'm a total fish. I'm quite good with awkward silences, though. They don't make me feel awkward, and I don't dislike them at all. And really, if you know the person, they're not awkward silences. The only thing that makes an awkward silence awkward is when someone says it's awkward. Then it's just awkward. So yeah, if you're in an awkward like conversation or an awkward silence, don't say it's awkward, just change the subject, just say something, just say anything except that it's awkward. So yeah, that's my insight into, I don't even know if I said anything in this video, I don't even remember. Oh, my brain. Curling your hair is like Mount Everest. You can always see the end, you can always see, just it's so close. And you can always see the top, but you're just not there, and you don't know how long it's going to take, and you're getting tired, and all of the blood has rushed out of your arms, and you feel like you're just going to meh, and yeah. Now that I'm not a teenager anymore, I mean I'm 20 now, I kind of feel like I can't be awkward. I feel like I don't have the right to be awkward. Because when you're a teenager, everyone just expects you to be awkward, and there's all these reasons behind being awkward. And so when you are awkward, everyone just goes, oh, it's because they're a teenager. And But as soon as you turn into an adult, as soon as you're not a teenager anymore, there's no excuse. There is no excuse. And then you're just awkward. That's just how it is. And then it's just, you just... Yeah. I like mini rants. They kind of make me happy. This year, I'm going to be 21. That means that I'm going to be like an adult everywhere. Except at home. At home, I'll always be a child. Won't I, Mum and Dad? Because I know you're watching this. Really curly, so I need to brush it out. We stayed up at night much too. Yeah, that's pretty much all I had to talk about. Hopefully this week will be really interesting and I'll have something else to post. But you never know. I should probably turn this off before I burn my flat down. Until next time, bye.